dramatic new video of the twin-engine plane falling from the sky.
We just saw a plane flying very low, and we heard boom, 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 boom. That's it.
Kaimoffer ran outside his Old Bethpage barbershop and looked up. Seconds later, an explosion. The pilot had radioed a distress report of engine problems as he tried to return to Republic Airport a mile and a half away. The 57-year-old Belmore man at the controls somehow survived. The pilot was extricated by a retired Nassau County Emergency Services officer who happened to be in the area. He was able to get into the plane and remove the pilot amid the shattered glass and leaking fuel. Within minutes, first responder support teams arrived, keeping the pilot calm, explaining he would be airlifted to the hospital.
You know what? I've just been in a plane crash. I don't want to go in a helicopter now. So they transported him by ground.
We were right in our bedroom. The sirens going on, the police, ambulance, so many fire trucks in 1 minute.
Clearly, God's blessings played a role here because it did not come down in a populated area, did not come down on a house or on a street with moving cars.
The Cessna C-421 could have been carrying up to 8, but the pilot was flying alone as he hit fencing, narrowly avoiding a concrete abutment at a former recycling plant blocks from a residential area.
All of a sudden, I saw out the window, this small plane is coming almost right towards the house. It was almost gliding sideways, so I knew something was wrong. And then I heard some popping sounds, too.
The pilot remains in serious condition following surgeries on broken bones, including back, leg, and ribs.